The U.S. operates under a federal system, meaning that power is divided between a central government, the federal government, and individual states. This division of power is outlined in the Constitution.